The BlueJet Galaxy is our newest strip-till mainframe, and what it allows, essentially, is it allows us to go to narrow row and wide row, and even give the 30-inch row customer some better versatility and some more options. For example, you can take this toolbar to 20-inch spacings, 22s, 24s, 30s, 36s, 38s, and 40s, kind of all on the same mainframe. It offers superior tracking compared to full types because the three-point hitch is either a full three-point hitch or a semi-mount with lift-assist wheels in the back. What that allows us to do is it allows us to really stretch out the frame, and even like on a 20 or a 22-inch row, then you have a staggered row. So there's one here and there's one here, and they stagger across the bar for superior residue flow, and that's something that a three-point implement hadn't offered in the marketplace yet. So we're very excited to bring that to the table. The other thing that the Galaxy does, obviously, other than the superior tracking and the uneven spaced rows and everything, is the outer wing fold actually allows you to match two planter sizes. So if you're custom strip tilling for, say, like your neighbor or something like that, you happen to be on 40 feet, he happens to be on 30 feet, this wing just folds up from 40 feet to 30 feet. So you can match two planter sizes with one bar. We felt that was very important to bring to the marketplace as well. Nobody else is doing that.